A time will come in our lives where we want to ask Allah, Ya Allah, bless us with children. Ya Allah, we want spouses. Ya Allah, we want wealth. Ya Allah, we want sahha. We want afiyah. We want health. So what's the best way of asking Allah for that? What's the key? What's that dua that is mustajab? That once we ask Allah with those words, Allah will accept. Once Hassan Basri rahimahullah, he was sitting with his students. And a few people came and asked Hassan Basri a plethora of questions. The first person came and said, Ya Imam, I want children. I want Allah to bless me with children. Hassan Basri, he says, go make istighfar. Ask Allah for forgiveness. So the person, he takes the advice and he leaves. The second person comes, he says, Ya Imam, I want to get married. I want to have a beautiful and righteous spouse. What should I do? Hassan Basri rahimahullah, he says to him, the second person, go make istighfar. Go ask Allah for forgiveness. Make tawbah. Seek repentance from Allah. So he takes the advice and he leaves. A third person comes. He says, Oh Imam, Alhamdulillah, Allah has blessed me with a spouse. Allah has blessed me with children. But I want wealth. I want Allah to bless me with wealth. Imam Hassan Basri rahimahullah, he tells him, go make istighfar. Ask Allah for forgiveness. So this person, he takes advice and he leaves. The students of Hassan Basri rahimahullah, they become extremely confused. They, Ya Ustad, Ya Imam. The first person came and asked you for children. That what's the best way he can get children? You said, go ask Allah for forgiveness. The second person came and said, Ya Imam, I want to get married. I want a beautiful spouse. And you told him, go do istighfar. Go ask Allah for forgiveness. Then the third person came and he said, Oh Imam, I want Allah to bless me with wealth. And Ya Ustad, you told him, go make istighfar. Ask Allah for forgiveness. How is it that you prescribe the same advice to each and every person? Hassan Basri rahimahullah, he says, because it's in the Quran. Have you not read the ayah of Quran where Allah says, فَقُلْتُ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيُمْدِدْكُمْ بِأَمْوَالٍ وَبَنِينَ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ جَنَّاتٍ وَيَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ أَنْهَارًا مَا لَكُمْ لَا تَرْجُونَ لِلَّهِ وَقَارًا. He says, have you not read the ayah where Allah says, tell the people, tell them to seek repentance, seek forgiveness from Allah, to make tawbah, say astaghfirullah. Allah will give you wealth, Allah will give you children, Allah will give you spouses. He will send rain from the skies as a mercy, a rahmah. Allah will give and give. All you need to do is make istighfar.